there are a lot of options when it comes to choosing a hotel in Tokyo. We selected Fresha Inn for our choice in Tokyo. It is 161 square feet and it comes with a queen bed. $100 a night is a wonderful price. This hotel is very close to Shimbashi Station, about 3 minutes walking distance from here to the station. Here are some of the goodies that you can get on your own at the lobby area. Hand sanitizer, floss, hygienic products, even facial masks are available. Larger items like pillows can be requested by speaking to the front desk directly. Our room is on the 5th floor. Don't be surprised by the room size. It is a very typical size that you will find in a bustling and crowded city like Tokyo. Very small room for 2 people, but the biggest problem is the 2 large luggages that we carry with us. So I had to make some workarounds here in order to fit everything. The room is fully sanitized and comes with everything you need. So besides the size itself, you should feel fairly comfortable with this room and with the location it is in. Most hotels in Japan will come with an air purifier. This area is close to many restaurants and shops, so we never had a problem finding something to eat even when it was late at night. Places like Starbucks, McDonald's, Taiyaki, Udon, Ramen are all within walkable distance. Overall, I will recommend this place for Tokyo.